This is a short video on how to distribute an SRT stream to viewers. So, I have an SRT mini server that receives the SRT stream. And I want to show the stream to the viewers. We will assume that the viewers are using Haivision Play PRO, a free SRT player. Step 1. Set up the crossline as follows. Step 2. Generate a link for Haivision Play PRO. From the list, select Haivision Play PRO. Set the latency to 500. Our link is ready. We can copy it and send it to the viewers. Or send them a QR code. As an example, I will scan the QR code with my phone. It suggests opening Play PRO. And as you can see, I receive the stream. The cross line shows how many viewers are currently watching this stream. That's all. Thank you for watching.